The Senate has passed the 2020 budget with an aggregate sum of about 10.59 trillion naira. The budget, which was increased by 260 billion naira, was abducted following a report presented by the Senate Committee on Appropriation during plenary. The chairman of the Senate Committee, Jibrin Barau, said the increase will allow interventions in critical areas of security, road infrastructure, health, among others.
The committee worked harmoniously with the executive arm of government in the processing of this bill, which ensured the collaboration of the two arms in the utilization of additional revenue projection to fund or to improve the funding of some critical projects which could not be adequately funded in the budget project proposal submitted by Mr. President due to funding constraints. Consequently, the increase allowed for interventions in critical areas such as national security, road infrastructure, mines and steel development, health, social needs, water and water, among others. It is also in line with the budget trust of government, which is focused on growing development and sustainable growth.
We need to prioritize areas of concern. For those of us whose numbers were circulated on account of the hate speech bill, what you will recall is that most people who call you or send messages to you, they are talking about employment. So there's a whole lot of problem in that sector. So the next budget, you need to find a way of addressing a place. And then, of course, I'm just coming back from Madrid, attending the UN Climate Change Conference. Nigeria has not shown sufficient interest in environmental issues, from desertification to coastal erosion to gully erosions to pollution. And if you look at the appropriation this year, we are down about $9 billion for the whole of the environment. The implication is that while I was in Madrid, I discovered that Nigeria is one of the only countries among our peers that doesn't have a pavilion because we could not provide $200,000. So if we are serious about such sectors, we must provide for them.
For whatever we have seen from what was submitted or what was given to us today, has been initiative that has come from the passage of the finance bill, which this August gathering believes that we enhance the revenue drive of the federal government. And this, the committee also put into consideration at ensuring that every opportunity accruing to this nation must be put to the best use.
A bill for an act to authorize the issue from the Consolidated Revenue Fund of the Federation, the total sum of 10,594,362,364,830 naira only, of which 560,470,827,235 naira only is for statutory transfers. 2,725,498,930,000 naira only is for debt service. 4,842,974,600,640 naira only is for current non-debt expenditure, while the sum of 2,465,418,006,955 naira only is for contribution to the development fund for capital expenditure for the year ending on the 31st day of December 2020, third reading taken and passed.